say these are myth, but I have them. Captain Kidd has a secret, to be sure. Just get me a ship and a crew, and we'll find out what it was he held so dear. I met him once, that captain.
Go away!
Say, go away, boy! Do not speak the king's English? Oh, I didn't see you there, old man. I'd have set my home in order if I'd known you'd be calling.
The boy's name is Connor. He's here to restore the property.
Restore? Restore? Pardon my manners. She's still the fastest in the Atlantic. Sure, she needs some attention. Minor things, mostly, but with a little affection, she'll fly again.
Who is she?
Who is she? Why, the Aquila boy, the ghost of the North Seas.
The boat.
A boat? She's a ship, boy, and make no mistake about it. I thought you brought him here to restore order. I reckon he's the greenest thing on the frontier.
Connor, meet me back at the manor when you've finished here.
You said it requires repairs. You able?
She does need work. A ship is a she, boy. And yes, I can refit her, but I'm lacking in the proper supplies. Some quality timber would help me get started.
I can see to that. How long before she is able to sail again?
Just get me the lumber, boy. I'll raise a crew.
There you are. I've something to show you. Come, take a look.
What is it?
A ledger. It lets us manage the homestead's dealings.
And these?
That was years ago. Before the slow fever, before the Templars, before everything collapsed. But that's all in the past. Better we focus on what's in front of us. Take up the ledger, and I'll teach you how it all works.
Time passed quickly after that. My days a blur of study, training, and work. What little free time Achilles allowed me was spent learning about the Templars, about Charles Lee and my father. I longed to confront them, to put an end to their schemes, to ensure my people would remain untroubled and free. But I knew it was too soon, that to approach them now would see me killed. All my work would be for nothing. Patience, restraint. These proved the most difficult subjects for me. But in time, I mastered them as well. Days became months. Months became years. And as my skills and knowledge grew, so too did I.
He was. 8 months in the Kentucky frontier, trapping and skinning elk. Well along my third bail.
Keep the heat from dampening your brow with a stylish felt hat from Pierce and Browning, gentlemen milliners in 1738.
Mein Herr would like. To business. What do you need, my friend? business. Mein Herr would like